Where do you see your business in 5 years from now?
We have laid out a 7-year plan. Why just a 5-year plan? Our intention is to get to the top 50 NBFCs in the country. Yes, top 50 NBFCs in the country is not a great position to be in. We'll still be very small in terms of size, but clearly we have defined our leadership more to be in terms of thought leadership, that when it comes down to financing small and medium businesses, we should be the number one choice from a thought leadership perspective. So anybody who's a small business and he wants to get some assistance from any NBFC or a bank should first consider Profectus as his first choice. That's the position that we want to grow to. Rest of it in terms of numbers, etc., is incidental. We have defined that very clearly, but I think the thought leadership is something that we would definitely want to aim in the next 5 years.
Superb. I haven't heard this kind of a differentiator from anybody in the NBFC space.